If you've been to a recent GNU show, you've heard me talk about the many generations that make up our chorus. Our final two numbers highlights both the differences in our generations as well as how music brings them together. So from my perspective, the older generation, our next two songs are from the golden era of music, the 1970s. The first song was made famous by the Swedish pop group Blue Swede in 1974. The second was made famous by ELO, Electric Light Orchestra, in 1977. By applause, how many people remember Electric Light Orchestra? From Douglas Carn's perspective, representing the younger generation, these two songs are popular tracks from the movies Guardians of the Galaxy and Guardians of the Galaxy 2. By applause, how many of you have seen either one of these movies? Wow, that's a surprise. Regardless of our different exposure to these songs, the unifying force of music brings all of us in the GNU together for this final set. Thank you for coming out this afternoon. We hope you've enjoyed the show. And we're going to leave you now with Mr. Blue Sky and Hooked on a Feeling.
Was pity. Chuck.